Central Iowa School prepared for that same type of terrifying situation.
As KCCI's Vanessa Pang reports, students and teachers at Colo-Nesco Schools were taught to fight back.
As the marching band practices on getting their steps right outside,
we got out.
Inside, students are learning how to save their own lives.
We heard the air horn go, and as soon as we heard that, me and most of my friends ran out the door.
Colo-Nesco High School students and staff evacuate just after 9 in the morning. Once marching band students hear about a shooter in the building, they act quickly. The school is the first in Story County to go through a full ALICE, or Alert Lockdown Inform Counter Evacuate Mock Active Shooter Drill.
8th graders, go ahead and get on the bus. Lock, please.
Students and staff are taught to fight gunmen by throwing things at the shooter or shooters, evacuate the building, and meet at an undisclosed rally point. Our cameras weren't allowed inside.
We already had paper wads and we were ready for it to happen.
A piece of paper or an empty pop can were appropriate means to counter a shooter in this particular piece, but it's not quite as real if there was active gunfire in a building.
A part of the training that worries some students.
If a real shooter was to come, we wouldn't have like stuff ready to be thrown, like because most of the kids carry around their backpacks and everything's in their backpack. So they're not really prepared for this to happen.
Many saying the training isn't realistic enough.
I thought that my class was overprepared because we were all just kind of sitting by the door waiting to hear the alarm go.
Superintendent Jim Verlunja says for him, it's about safety.
Today is helping us understand what it is that we didn't know and what we need to improve on to ensure that we've got that culture of safety for our students and staff.
The Story County Sheriff's Office handles the training. As for if it puts a bullseye on the school, the superintendent says that's a possibility, but it's a risk he's willing to take to make sure his schools are more prepared and safer. They do plan to have more drills in the future.
Okay, Vanessa, thank you.